Hello everyone, myself Prathamesh Lohogaonkar. I'm working as a physical education teacher in a KK Wag English School, Saraswati Nagar. Today I'm here to show you how to perform a plank hold. Basically, plank hold is a core exercise which is help us to improve our core muscle strength, power, as well as it help us to improve our metabolism and it's make perfect our digestion system. Before that, I need to do some warm-up activity, and today's warm-up activity is a skipping. So I'm going to start warm-up activity. Now I feel warm, so I'm ready for a activity. Let's see how to perform a plank hold. Basically, if you are the beginner, so you need to take 20 second, 30 second, whatever your strength, you can perform that way. So let's see how to perform a plank. You can use a mat, satranji, whatever you have, you can use it. This is the basic plank position. You can hold it for 30 seconds, you can hold it for 40 seconds, whatever your strength, you can use it for it. Now the extension is side plank. Let's see how to perform a side plank. The basic position, it's called a side plank. Another side. Now, shoulder touch. Let's see how to perform a shoulder touch. In this plank position, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now the next one is leg raise. Okay, so let's see how to perform a leg raise. Okay, this is the basic position of leg raise plank. Another leg. This is all are the extension for the upgrade peoples, okay? So basically you can start with the normal plank. Once again, the normal plank position. Okay, now one hand, one leg. So I'm start with my left leg and right hand. Now change. Now one more extension which we perform in yoga, it's called a bridge pose. Okay, so let's see how to perform bridge pose. It's called a Setu Bandhasan in a Yogasana. So this is all for today. This is all plank exercise which is help us to improve our metabolism as well as it is improve our digestion system, and the most important, it's reduce our belly fat. Thank you so much for today.